The Penguins coming off a 5-2 loss Sunday to Detroit, back at it again Tuesday night in Carolina. Pittsburgh has lost two in a row, and their last defeat snapped their 9-game point streak. Matt Murray, though, has been solid as usual, going 7-3-2 in his last 12 starts, with a 1.98 goals against average. We go to PNC Arena for the action.
Ruiz will send it out to center ice, off the stick of Hornquist into the Kane zone. Hornquist down the wall, shoots it, he scores! Patrick Hornquist with a sneaky shot. It might have been tipped in by Scott Wilson in front. But the Penguins jump out to a 1-0 lead, and Hornquist just got the puck to the net. And I believe Wilson tipped it past Cam Ward. Now Daly trying to battle for possession, and he does get it to Cullen, and again, didn't get it out. Great chance for Skinner, and he scores!
Hey, that's a beautiful play. A backdoor play to Skinner, and Skinner's got 20. The first Kane to make that mark, and it went just off the pad. You could see Murray got a piece of that shot. It went off the top of the left pad and up into the cage. You could see guys like Rask and Lindholm, Aho. They were really fast on the puck, beating the Penguins to the mark.
Nordstrom with it. Letang stumbled. He comes to the goal. Murray makes the save on Joachim Nordstrom.
The breakaway opportunity for Nordstrom. Took away the 5-hole.
Rask drops it off, and the shot off a skate. And that one almost ricocheted into the net from Aho, and now a great chance in front. And it appears as though Murray made a great save on Lindholm into the doorstep.
And it was open to the right of Murray. Take a look here. As this puck gets to the front of the cage, the whistle is blown right there with a puck laying beside Murray.
Here's Letang with it to the near side, and Kessel brings it up high. Crosby's in front of the net. Kessel with a shot. He scores! And a rocket shot there. A power play goal, and the Penguins take a 2-1 lead, and they still have another minute and 11 to work with on the second penalty.
And in a second or two, it might be 3-1, Pittsburgh.
From the draw, Hagelin on the puck, centers to Malkin, he scores! There's the insurance goal! Gino in the box early, in the net there, and it's 3-1 Pittsburgh.
And that's why you make the change if you're Mike Sullivan. That's why you put your gunners on the ice after an icing call.
It must be so frustrating for teams like the Canes to have to endure that. To feel like they really controlled the game and a lot of chances, couldn't score. And the Penguins win the game 3-1, and the Canes' scoring woes continue. Only 4 goals in their last 5 games.
The Penguins rebound from their 2-game losing streak to beat the Hurricanes 3-1. Pittsburgh has defeated Carolina 6 straight times. Matt Murray, the victory in net, stopping 29 of 30 shots. And Sidney Crosby with his NHL-leading 33rd goal of the season. He has 6 markers in his last 6 games against the Canes. Carl Hagelin with an assist, extending his point streak to 5 games against the Canes. He has 22 points in 23 career games against Carolina. Up next, the Pens host the Flyers Saturday in the Stadium Series, and the Canes welcome Ottawa on Friday.